I'm Tomo from Asian Technologies. Have you experienced that output current of your power supply is not enough? Today, I'd like to demonstrate how to increase output current of a voltage source by connecting multiple power supplies in parallel. I'll use these power supplies in this demonstration. These are Argent B2960A 6.5 digital low noise power source. These power supplies have capability to output 3 amps per unit. This is Argent U1253B Multimeter, and I use this 100 milliohm resistor as a DUT. DUT stands for device under test. I'll apply 6 amps to a DUT using these power supplies in parallel, and confirm the applied voltage and current using this multimeter. First of all, let's think about how to increase the output current of a voltage source. When power supply is set as a voltage source, its equivalent circuit is like this. We can increase the applied current by connecting a current source in parallel. There is no ideal source in the real world, so you need to pay attention to the voltage limit of the current source and the current limit of the voltage source. The voltage limit of the current source must be greater than the output voltage of the voltage source. And the current limit of the voltage source must be greater than the output current of the current source minus the applied current of the DUT. If the applied current of the voltage source is greater than its current limit, the voltage source cannot work as an ideal voltage source. Now you know how to increase output current by connecting multiple power supplies in parallel. Let's start the experiment. The upside power supply is already set as a voltage source. The output voltage is set to 600 mV. The current limit is set to 3.03 amps. I'm using the sense terminals to emulate the voltage drop across the real distance. The remote sensing is effective to apply the precise voltage to the DUT even if its resistance is low. The downside power supply is set as a current source. The output current is set to 3 amps. The voltage limit is set to 2 volts. I'm turning them on. First, let's measure the applied voltage. It's 600 mV. These two power supplies are working as one voltage source. Next, let's measure the applied current. It's about 6 amps. Now, we could confirm the expected voltage and current applied to the DUT. Argent B2961A also supports voltage and current measurement functions. This is Quick IV software. You can easily perform the voltage sweep measurement using this software. This time, I'll sweep the output voltage from 0 volts to 600 mV with 100 mV step. Let's check the measured currents of both instruments. These are measured results. Starting from the left, the measured voltage of the voltage source, the measured current of the voltage source, the measured voltage of the current source, and the measured current of the current source are shown. When the output voltage of the voltage source is 0 volts, all of the output current of the current source is applied to the voltage source. So the measured current of the voltage source is 3 amps. When the output voltage of the voltage source is 300 mV, all of the output current of the current source is applied to the DUT. The output current of the voltage source is 0 amps. When the output voltage of the voltage source is 600 mV, all of the output current of both power supplies is applied to the DUT. The output current of the voltage source is also 3 amps. Then the applied current of the DUT is 6 amps. I demonstrated how to increase the output current of a voltage source by connecting multiple power supplies in parallel. When your power supply cannot output enough current, please try this way. If you'd like to have more information, you can visit our website. Thank you.